Look, we're tasting two great Chardonnays today with the Plump Jack, which you heard just from John Conover, and the 2480. 2480 is so distinctive because you can see it says 2480 on the bottle, written big bold letters, both their cab and their Chardonnay. And Short Ends just says Short Ends. Big label. You can find it whenever you walk into a wine store. It pops to you, doesn't it?
Yeah, the whole idea was to have a big image so that people would recognize it and not have a paper label and, you know, that you need glasses to read. But
see, I love this.
I must say, you know, there's no ML in that either.
No,
just like the Plump Jack.
Right,
so.
No, but I love this bottle of wine. You know I do.
Yeah.
I told you this was the best vintage of the Chardonnay that you have made. What year is this?
This is the 12, Jimmy. This
okay.
is our new release.
It's wonderful. How many cases did you make of this?
We only make about 500 cases of the 12. You know, it varies, depends on the yield every, you know, year over year. But it's, you know, we make it in a traditional white Burgundian style as well. It's Dijon clones from the top of Atlas Peak.
Right.
And, you know, it's a great neighborhood, microclimate, great
beautiful
for growing.
Beautiful. It sure is.
Yeah.
Now, I've saved the 2480 cap because it is, if I had to pick my five favorite wines in the world, this would be one of them. And this is what year, Bruce?
This is the 2010, Jimmy. This is our newest release, and you know, your endorsements are amazing.
Well, no, you know, how long
your wine.
You came to us? I don't know how many years ago, and said, "Hey, nice to meet you. Why don't you try my wine?" And we loved it and adored it from that moment forward.
Yeah, that's true. We've had some great times together, and we've shared some good juice,
and we're going to continue to do that. Because we've got a great event coming up. It's the World Polo Cup on Miami Beach. We're going to be broadcasting live from there. Tell us about this.
Yeah, it starts on April 24th is the first day of play. We have horse play with all women that day. It's eight women's teams. It's going to be an amazing event. It always is. It's a four-day event. And then Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the 25, 6, 7, we play. It's a men's tournament. So it's actually two separate tournaments within one. Some of the greatest polo players in the world come.
It's fun.
These
are the polo ponies and the players on the beach right in front of you in a gorgeous set of grounds.
Ocean,
it's really, with the ocean in the background, there's nothing prettier than that.
Well
it's,
see it on Eat This Drink That Club.
Yeah,
it's a great setting. Not only that, but we got great partners like 15 Steps is one of our restaurant partners, Red Steakhouse, Fogo de Chao. I mean, every day we have gourmet flavors and fare,
right?
Along with, you know, great wines and spirits.
Speaking of 15 Steps, by the way, they are open 6 to 10 a.m. Sunday through Thursday, Friday and Saturday, 6 to 11 in the Eden Rock Hotel. And Riley Phillips, if you have groups that want to go and business meetings, those kinds of things, a private room or whatever, Riley Phillips at 15 Steps is the guy to call. Jeremy Ford is the executive chef, and our thanks to them again. And by the way, speaking of the polo event, we're going to give away a 3-day pass on April the 19th. And so you might be able to win that right here on Eat, Drink, That, Go. If you want more information about the polo matches on the beach, MiamiPolo.com, MiamiPolo.com. And my daughter, Mia, and two of her friends from MCT are going to be singing the national anthem as they did last year. And the kids look forward to it and really enjoy it.
Yeah, that'll be on Saturday.
That's on Saturday.
Come out and see the kids. Jimmy's kids are amazing. They're really incredible voices.
Yeah, it's fun. It's fun for them to do it too.
The
thanks
acapella,
to that. It's a cappella. They really do a great job with it. I want to take just one quick second to thank all of our sponsors. We've got a lot of them, and we appreciate them so much. HCA is Florida Hospitals, of course. Whole Foods Markets. Come see Brenda and I at the Primrose Pines store April the 5th from 10 to noon. We'll be tasting Italian wines and eating some of the great cheeses from Whole Foods. The Miami Dolphins and Cephalo's Legend Suite. The official sparkling wine, the House of Martini, celebrating 150 years of tradition. We toasted with them earlier. Our official public relations sponsor, Brussman Carino Public Relations. They're handling a lot of the, by the way, they're bilingual, specializing in culinary, hospitality, arts, and entertainment. Santa Charles Travel and Boutique, we went live to Ethiopia early to talk to Freddie and Jackie. 2480 Wines, Hollywood and Vine Cellars. Join their wine club and receive 15% discount off all 93 rated 2480 Cabernet, Chardonnay, and Short Ends. Go to HollywoodandVineWine.com. The Greater Miami Convention and Visitors Bureau and Brenda, they've got the Miami Temptations month, right?
Yes.
Miami Temptations.
It's shopping month.
Yeah. Oh, it is shopping month this month. Okay. Their shopping month is great.
Almost over.
Right. At the end of the month. So go to their website and you'll be able to find that. The Greater Miami Convention and Visitors Bureau. Rosa Mexicano offers authentic Mexican cuisine in a fun, festive environment. Family friendly. RosaMexicano.com. Joe Stonecrab, celebrating 100 years no visit to Miami, is complete without visiting Joe Stonecrab. Exotic Origins Coffee, a global portfolio of extraordinary and rare coffees rated 88 points and above. Exotic Origins Coffee makes a difference from origin to cup. Enjoy 20% for Eat This Drink That Go listeners. listeners. The code is drink this. Go to exoticoriginscoffee.com. Wonderful stuff. Health Gains are thanked to Dr. Gaines, the premier age management and health wellness facility in South Florida. And Tina's Pride CSA, ultra fresh vegetables. We talked about them earlier. Growing on the family farm in the Redlands.
We're going down to the farm in a couple weeks.
Yes, go to tinaspridecsa.com to sign up and order their wonderful things. And Anna Capri Italian Village. And go to AnnaCapriMarket.com with three great locations in Coral Gables, Pinecrest, and Miami Springs. It's where I buy my wines and where you can find 2480. Done a great job. Our thanks to Anna. Our thanks to Bruce. 15 Steps. To all of you, thank you so much. To the folks that we trade with, Baijo and Manny and everybody who was on the program, our Whole Foods friends. And join us on the Beach Channel and on ATTUverse Channel 19. So long, everybody. We'll see you next week on HCA's Florida's Ether Strength Go, presented by Whole Foods.
WIOD Miami Fort Lauderdale.
WBGG HD2. Keeping you.